Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the language in Microsoft Teams. So let's get started. First thing, to the top you'll be having the three dots option which is called as settings and more. Click here and select settings, and here just select general, and if you scroll down here you'll be having the language. Just click it, and here we are having these many languages to choose from. So I'll just go with some random language and just select save and restart, because we need to restart Teams to apply these settings. And in case if you want to translate something, you can just like select that particular language also, like translate messages into this language. So if you choose this language, your messages will be getting translated over here. So you can just change that also, like here also. So now I'll just select save and restart. So as you can see, the language has been completely changed. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.